Hello everybody, my name is Julian, welcome to Life is Strange Before the Storm. We are starting the bonus episode, Farewell. And we're going to find out what happened to Chloe when her father died. So let's just read that now that you've completed Before the Storm. See the bonus, Farewell episode, okay. Just start the episode. Here. Jesus, here. Okay. Oh, it's not cool. I hate dolls at all. I see there's a shark or something. And more dolls. What? Is that supposed to be like dynamite?
Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
Yes, that's right.
Oh
my god.
There's a hole in the floor.
No.
Just in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
See ya, dolls. I want Misha. Didn't explode. Oh, never mind. That wasn't that bad. There's no hole.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen.
Oh, I'm playing as Max. That was amazing.
That was truly amazing. Why are explosions so awesome? That's like asking why are puppies cute. Some things just are.
Yeah.
I'm not sure your mom would see it that way.
She doesn't have to.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how.
That's true.
But I guess I better do some actual cleaning too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Okay. Why do I have to do that again? I guess that's the intro. And I'm a skinny girl named...
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room.
Max.
Probably because I have.
Yeah, good question.
I can't believe those days are all over now.
The room seems so weird.
In
hey, this
days,
cool.
My whole family moves to Seattle. I have no idea when I'll see Chloe again. This could be my last chance to say goodbye.
Why did you do that? Why did you
but
pick that?
How do you tell your best friend that you're leaving her?
I don't know. Farewell, I guess. It's not gonna be easy.
I
That's
bet
for sure.
Help Chloe with her cleaning. And while I'm at it, I can take one long, live fast,
fuck,
die young, and go out with a bang. Rest in pieces, doll.
Didn't mean to do that. Trash it.
What are you doing? Adding this to the pile. No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash. Chloe, we haven't played this game in years, and it's missing half the pieces. Nice try, Max, but you can't erase your shame that easily.
Okay, Jesus. Then I guess I'm doing something else? Not that, the drone. Trash?
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy. Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers? That was pretty funny.
when we were 10. Don't you think it's time to let the boys go?
No.
Not yet. Boy toys stay. For now.
Then what am I supposed to do, Jesus? What is that?
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
You're right.
Yes!
Ew.
The never-ending candy lives on.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
And something is gonna happen.
Hey, did you see my dad's camera yet?
No. Because I'm blind.
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes.
Yay. I saw the chemistry table. I love chemistry.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
Yeah. Trash. What are we doing?
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two undersupervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
I don't know. I don't know. My first time when I played this episode, I tell her later, but I want to know what happens if you tell her now, so I'm going for that.
Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. I don't know how
Holy
to-
shit! Max, hold that thought.
Never mind.
This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here.
What is that?
Do you have any idea what this is?
No.
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
Your powers of deduction are as strong as ever. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Cringy. I bet.
Ready to find out.
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome pirates in the bays of Arcadia! Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver!
You were such
so, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
do mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches? What?
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame! As I was saying, if it's treasure ye seek, ye've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard. Only the
Creepy.
Map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek. But be forewarned. Again, only those with pure hearts will be able to see. What the amulet shows. chose them.
The amulet.
Good luck. And... bye.
Bye. Aye, bye.
Dude, that was...
cringy. Dorky.
So dorky. What were we thinking?
I thought we were lovable. Okay, okay. Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting. I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
What? Show me Jesus.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Really?
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Let's see the map. It's a ship. Okay. Oh, it's cute. Like it. My name's cute. Okay, I don't care about rolls.
This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map.
Probably, because it's kind of colored there.
Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
Probably.
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
Probably.
So much for telling Chloe now. All she cares about is finding this map. But where could it be? Any luck?
Nope. You?
Nothing yet.
Yep. And where am I supposed to find a... maybe read this?
Yes! Take that, Rat King.
I don't think I liked the photos. Hello there. Okay, bye there. Okay, there's something here that I have to interact with. But I'm not sure.
People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool.
Whatever. Lie down. Why don't you lie down?
This looks like a page was ripped out.
Yeah.
I wonder if it's the map.
It's the same thing. Look
Chloe
here.
Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
I have no idea.
Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Found something, finally. You found the map. Because you're
Bingo.
Lucky. Bingo. Chloe's secret lair, dark cavern. In the dark cavern is the amulet, treasure island, and Prince Castle. Okay. I wonder who or where's Chloe's secret lair? Probably her room.
I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and amulet,
which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic.
Yay. Why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
Still scary.
It was. Your attic is still terrifying.
It's been five years, Max. I'm sure the boogeyman has died of starvation.
It's more the mice and spiders I'm afraid of.
Time to face your fears then.
Go in the basement.
And once we have the amulet and the telescope, We use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
Okay.
I mean, the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver ride again, bitches!
Watch your language.
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later. If this has to be my last day here, might as well have one final pirate adventure.
Yay. Sounds great.
Okay. Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet.
Then open the door. Interesting, I can't see anything.
There
just your
is the dark
release
cavern.
T-shirt.
Crap. I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door.
Well,
I
can.
Need to find something to stand on. I'm sure I can find something around here to boost me up.
Like that crate. It's the perfect thing to boost you up. I hope. But I don't think you're that tall. I don't know if you're... No.
It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it.
More crates. Okay. Toolbox.
Seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house.
I don't like her. Her voice is too weird and relaxed. Should I open this? Let's see. In her mother's office room. Look. I got it. Give me that. I just don't want to mess around too much. Because it's not her room.
Almost there. I just need a few more inches.
What? It's not enough, bitch. You what? Gotta be something there. No, what is that? I don't want to know. I just need something to put there. Books, the I just hope is safety. Because that doesn't seem safety for
I
me.
I think that should be tall enough.
Yeah, climb. I hope you're not going to fall. Please, please don't fall. We're in the attic. It's already a spider. Hello, spider, little widowmaker. I hope you're not scared of spiders and things. It's so dark, I can't see shit. Never mind. Problem solved.
Man, there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever...
There well, that was easy. Okay.
Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through.
First thing, you take a photo of it. Because you like to take photos. And then you find a way to get to that. Okay. I can push all stairs, chairs, whatever.
I think I can squeeze through now.
Yeah, you just think. Oh. Squeeze through there! Squeeze, you can! You can, you're a kid! You're so skinny! You're a skinny legend! And that's it? No. Okay, think, Max. Guess my name is Max. Okay, so I have to get there, but this desk is blocking my way, so I guess this is the easiest thing that I can push.
It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kinda difficult.
You're strong for a girl.
One step closer.
And then pull that desk and you're good to go.
Ugh, this desk's pretty heavy.
Yeah, pretty heavy. And then you just pull that and easy.
This thing is empty.
Refrigerator. Yeah, it's empty. But still kinda hard to push. Pull more. And then jackpot. You took the amulet. Okay, sneaky, sneaky. Squeeze through there. Squeeze it. Squeeze, squeeze. Come on, Max, you can do that. I believe in you.
Finally.
Take it.
Got you.
Gotcha.
This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
Me too. I mean, I don't know how it works. But I guess the characters will remember. Nothing can stop the mighty Bluebeard. She's crazy. She wants to kill a ghost. The mermaid ghost.
Chloe Price.
My best friend. Okay.
Are you
want to say that?
Are you watching me up there, creeper?
Oh.
I'm just getting some light. This cavern is even darker than I remembered. Did you conquer your fears?
No.
You could say that. Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
Okay.
On my way.
Let's see what we're doing. How that medallion works.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Okay, just follow first.
Hey, Chloe,
yar.
Walk the plank.
Perfect.
Okay. Got a new photo and take
Wait just a minute.
The amulet.
Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot.
Shut up.
Peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet coming right up. Okay, I think it goes. Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Okay.
Thanks, Max.
So what
Time
can we use?
Stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours.
What can I use? It's my question. Oh, paradise. Let's see. Duct tape, of course.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Duct tape solves everything. Yo, Beach. Take this.
If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
We're losers together?
Yeah, totally. But we're losers together.
If you're a loser, Max, I don't think I want to be cool. It's just...
Okay.
This whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way.
Get the duct tape.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
No.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
We're still pirates.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
What's your language? You're like 13? I think so. It's working.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Okay.
Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Okay. Like this. Oh, perfect.
Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Okay. That's my right and my left. So I guess that's her right. That's her left. So left.
Okay, take a step left.
You're stupid.
No, wrong way.
You said left.
No, you're right.
I'm right?
What? No.
I'm wrong?
Just
idiot.
Go that way. Perfect.
Perfect.
Now come towards me. Bingo.
Where is that grass? Okay. Dig it, dig it. Come on, start digging. I'm sure you'll find something good. Like drugs. Come on. There we go. Jackpot. Come on.
That is not what we buried.
What is that? What is that? I knew there would
what
be drugs.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
Something. Looks like a barrel.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Interesting.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plank walkers. It's me, Putty Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now, you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah.
Hmm, launch box.
I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Let's see what's
Holy
that.
Crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Yay!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Okay, I'm not gonna read that.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Neither of these?
You were really funny. Mine was so serious.
Well, yeah, that's you. Serious and genuine. This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Nah.
I just don't know. I thought they'd be home by now.
Yeah.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories. I want to look at everything. Hmm. This looks like the punchline to something. Where's the rest?
I don't know.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
Weird things.
Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
Where's Chloe? Oh.
You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
When will you tell her? Hmm? Max.
No peeking at my work.
I wasn't.
Get out of here.
Okay. Jesus. Video game. What can I do? I can open that photo album.
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now.
I don't know, ask her.
Today's been awesome, huh?
For real. I love it when you stay over.
Yeah.
Or maybe that's... What are you doing there, Chloe? Okay.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago. But I still feel bad about it.
Yes?
Pose for a photo with that?
No.
Okay, tip your head back and put your arms out. And a really big smile.
Like this?
It's perfect. Stop moving. Really cute, Chloe.
You're not so bad yourself.
Okay. But...
keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art. So, can I see your drawing or what?
Nope, not done yet.
Come on. I don't know what to do.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worried.
See.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. I can do that after I finish looking at everything.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yes.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect. Even though it's a lie. I'm finished. Check it out.
Finally. What is that?
This is so silly.
Jeez, this jawbreaker is going to last forever.
This jawbreaker is going to last forever?
Just like our friendship.
Yeah. Oh,
Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
Me neither.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Yeah.
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing, right?
Tell her.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
What? What, Max? See it.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything.
Yeah, that's true.
Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Yes, it is.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid.
I feel stupid for saying
Max,
that.
I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together... having fun.
We'll keep in touch, okay? And visit, and maybe we'll
maybe
move
that's
back.
Lie.
Who knows?
Chill out.
Because it's lying.
She's
lying.
We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Yeah. This is where everything is going to ruin the mood. These games are always sad. And this is the end of the episode, the bonus episode. It's always sad. I'm sorry, Chloe. Still I be a traveler. A gypsy's reins to face. But the road is weirier. With that fool found in your place. No man is an island. For this I know. Well. This is the worst time to leave your best friend, I guess. Oh no.
A dumb idea.
It was.
I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You
You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen.
Nobody does.
Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you.
Nobody deserves that. And why am I playing a sad game? I don't understand why I'm playing a sad game, but okay. Okay, GG. Okay, I guess that was it. Life is strange before the storm. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the first game, Life is Strange, with even more sadness, sorrow, when we play as Max after she's moving again in the Arcadia Bay. So, see you soon. Bye.